My name is Ivan. What's your name?
My name is Jamie.
Can you tell me about your band?
안녕하세요. 저는 세계 최초.
I'm from the world's first virtual K-pop girl group, she tells me. Jane and the 10 other members of Eternity aren't real. Techtainment company Pulse 9 created these characters and face swaps them over human actors using artificial intelligence. I'm speaking to an AI pop star. Is this the future of entertainment?
Of course, we cannot be seen in person, but if you have a device, you can communicate with us anywhere at any time. As a virtual group, we are not limited by location. We can broadcast anywhere. The only thing we cannot do is sign an autograph.
And Eternity isn't the only AI K-pop creation. MAVE is another virtual girl band with videos that have tens of millions of views.
We captured a human's performance and turned it into 3D animation with AI.
Kang Sung-koo and Metaverse Entertainment created MAVE. Designers say the goal isn't to try to replace human artists like BTS or Beyonce. Instead, they want to create something like the next generation of Siri.
I'm Siri, your virtual assistant.
But in this case, it would be an avatar that sings and dances, that you actually want to talk to.
They will remember you, they will know about you, and they will talk based on that information.
AI creations would theoretically develop a unique relationship with every user and be available around the clock on every device.
Hi everyone, this is Tyra from MAVE.
And not limited by language.
Bonjour, je suis Zena de MAVE.
Designers are programming these AI pop stars to interact with fans. The technology still has a long way to go, and some programmers concede there may need to be laws to regulate these creations.
We have to be careful, actually. If somebody evil can use it, it might be disaster.
Designers say, unlike human celebrities, these AI pop stars won't age and won't ever tire out, and can do anything they're programmed to do.
It's like science fiction, like the robots could be taking over.
Yes, like the robots that conquer the human world. We've appeared to conquer the pop music world to steal people's hearts.
This may be a glimpse of entertainment in the not-too-distant future. Ivan